centuries of sorrow and gore, healing the epitaph of all.